Another nice feature is the ability to overlay our radar onto our chart. This now allows us to be able to identify what is land masses, what is markers, or what might be boats traveling out in the water. Now what we need is a minimum requirement is a heading input. That could be coming in from our GS25 or our Precision 9. Unlike the MARPA feature, it does not have to be 10 hertz. So simply turn this feature on as you go into the menu. You go down to overlay and you select radar. Now what you're also going to notice is that the icons are the last level, that top layer. So instead of being covered by our radar targets, they're actually on top. So now we can see that we've got our radar target, but we can see that that target is actually that marker. So marker number 4. So it's sitting there, so we can see it on top. So now we don't have to try and distinguish or turn it on and off to see what that target might be. When we get out here, we can see that these are vessels out in the open water. Another nice feature is you do have the ability to still track targets. So if I go and I move my cursor, go to menu, and under radar options, you've got acquire targets. So now I can acquire that target even from the overlay menu.